So, this alliance that I'm dealing with right now, one guy who said he kept my land, and then, so it's prime when I was 27. So I took all his VP away, but, once I took all his VP lands, I'm like, I'm not gonna go and delete, but I did have a lot of stones. I had up to 700 stones, so I deleted a few of them in the future. So I was like, well, what? He still has to learn his lesson, why don't I just take all of them? But then he shielded, so I took only half of his lands. But yeah, he's every day he comes in, so this one decided to cap the land too. So I've already taken that land back, and then I'm gonna take a cap of each one. And then I might come back and finish the rest of them. But then I come across a level 63 deal with level 20 troops and 19. A lot of troops. Also level 19 spells. He's got... He's got the fire of the thing, and he's got a 3-star spell. He's got a panther 3-star spell. But, the 4-star, the harvest, will help his troops to be stronger a little bit. And then he's got the one, the 4-star that helps him be stronger. And then he's got the axe 3-star. I've got, 2 4-stars that are, good for killing troops and titans. I got a 4-star and a 3-star, basically make him stronger. And then I got the sword and the axe 3-star. Why? Because I'm trying to get a 4-star, killing axe, and won't let me put it on those ones. Spells! I'm going with the ice spells, level 16, and the shield spells. Reinforcements! That was, I thought it was 24. Just in case, like me, like you never know. And look at the might. My might is somewhere 2,000. Almost 1,000,000. That's because he has higher troops. Let's go over here and see if my Corinthian can beat his Corinthian with his higher troops. I'm going in, mind you, with one troops. So get it done. Gear. I might make that myself. Gear. Gear. Yeah. I don't know. I haven't been doing anything in for a while, so. So obviously first, we have these things. If we never met, still made them. I'll be drunk waking up in someone else's bed. I'll be lost in a crowded room of fake friends. I would then need them. He doesn't have anything to boost him. So. What if I never started singing? Oh, yes, come on. When you felt depressed, there's a million different reasons we shouldn't be together. But when I put it all together, I'm saying it'll be all happiness. I didn't need to use the spells. Nah, he'll take it. He'll take it. And then like one, really? That's all he got for spells? One little lightning. When you're starting to feel like doing nothing. Oh, and he's down for the count. I don't even have to know. Oh, snap. Now, I see people, they put everything on, like, automatic, and then they go on social media or blogs or whatever. Oh, my Titan is walking away. Look, you can literally give him a command. You might have to do it a couple times to walk away, away from the spell. Even your troops can do that. I worked out perfect actually because I got away from the spell. And then they came right out and started killing him. The only time that you can't give a command is when he's completely surrounded by multiple multiple troops. You can't get out of it. If you put a freezing spell on it, it'll remove it. That's it! Oh, snap. You want to see what I do to people that kept my lands? I delete their lands. And mind you, all my gems now are going to go towards portal stones. Only takes 450 right now, so it's 100%. And on top of that, the extra portal stone relics, I think they're relics. They give like a 3 or up to the 9. That. So look. Delete! I don't give a shit. I'm not keeping that out, you know? But anyways, thanks guys for watching my video of Corinthian. I think it's pronounced Corinthian? Or is this Corinthian? And I'm also earning gems here too, so I'm earning gems every day. I've got 321 of them. So thanks guys for watching and please subscribe.